Sometimes you just have to erase the messages, delete the number, and move on. You don't have to forget who that person was to you.